sad than me. Because Maulana is sending, it comes suddenly, no preparation, then they close it completely, it's closed. So you cannot come again, even you read the same verse of Quran, you explain the greatness of God, it changes. The description will change. It doesn't stay the same. Because every moment, a different tajalli comes according to what they are in. Sure. So come to your heart, depend on what Maulana is, which station he is. Might be sometime going up, might by his own station, spiritual station. Sometime he is with people, it comes down. So that's why sometime when I speak, it comes soup. Mixed. But people likes it, even soup. But sometimes it comes from high level, that's completely will be erased. You know, I have to tell you also, it's not you, it's us. To teach you a lesson that you are nothing without us. Us is them. So that's why sometimes, many times, they told me that, mashallah, your tafsir about this or that in Indonesia. I completely, it's raised. It's not like your translation. When he translates, you have him translating. Even the period and the comma, he knows where it is. You speak 15 minutes or 10 minutes, he completely, he doesn't miss one part. He has a copy machine. Not everyone has that. So if you don't tape it, that's what I keep telling them, it's gone. But I cannot bring it on.
Also, Ustad is the tarjamah of the Al-Ghazali. Ihya Ulumuddin also referred to you about the story of the Al-Ghazali. Yes. I don't know from where, but he says this. I got it from Sheikh Muhammad Hisham Kabani, but he still tried to. But he's reading.
I didn't mention to you in Indonesia about the internet.
Maybe in the internet.
Yeah. I think they are growing up. That Sahabat Yusuf also they follow us. Open up the Sufi life.
You mentioned that story. Brother of Abu Hamza Ghazali.
I think the one that.